This is Terrance with Forever Fit, and I'm with LA. We're now going to demonstrate an overhead backward lunge. When you do an overhead backward lunge, make sure the weight is suspended directly above your head. You're going to take a step back, knee touches the ground, and return. Take a step back, knee touches the ground, and return. And that's how we do an overhead backward lunge.